It's not often that I make update videos for past topics I've covered on the channel, because in most cases the updates are so minor that they can either be pinned as a comment, or the entire video would just be new speculation based on what the comment section said. Previously, Kablam episode 29 and Kappa Mikey are the only topics that I made consistent updates for, but today we can add another topic to that list, because I have some new information that gives the search effort some food for thought, and might result in a consensus being reached that there are no other astrology with Squidward shorts to be found beyond the ones we currently have. Last summer when I made my first video on the topic, I discussed the series as a whole and weighed the likelihood of all 12 zodiac signs existing as shorts versus the popular belief of only 8 of them existing. In the case of 8 out of 12 existing, it only leaves 2 signs, Virgo and Libra, lost. My issue with this theory is that it didn't make sense to assume Virgo and Libra exist with literally no evidence online, while the existence of the remaining 4 signs was dismissed, with equally no evidence to back that up. As a counter-argument, I proposed the possibility of all 12 signs existing simply due to the fact that with no concrete evidence, anything should be possible regarding the missing signs. To put it bluntly, the astrology with Squidward search effort has been scattered and directionless ever since the Virgo and Libra shorts were believed to exist. But on the contrary to all that belief, I have some new information which strongly suggests that they don't exist at all, and it makes a lot of sense. The majority of this information comes to me in an email I received from a viewer named Jeff Bullock. He was researching the topic and found some information regarding Virgo and Libra I missed back when I was making my original video. So let's take a look at this new information and what it means for the shorts. So as I stated previously, my biggest issue with the claims of Virgo and Libra's existence was the fact that no one could supply any evidence or proof that these shorts existed outside of their memory, and furthermore, no one even had an original source of this information. Well, I think the original source was actually hidden in plain sight all along. Remember the SB Mania thread about astrology with Squidward? I started my search here, and it's been cited in many places since the interest in these shorts grew. Anyway, someone in the thread attempted to explain the series, and does so by taking a write-up about the series and reposting it. The source of this write-up is Wikipedia, but let's take a look at what it says about Virgo and Libra. Well, actually, Virgo is totally absent from this list, but this list is also missing some of the shorts that we've found, so that's no big deal. We'll come back to Virgo later. But as for Libra, Squidward is credited with it, but in addition to possibly being Taurus instead, as indicated with the or placed there. We know Patrick is Taurus, and it even says so earlier in the article, so it's a bit contradictory and confusing to say that Squidward could have been Taurus to any extent. But that's not all. Look at Plankton. It says Scorpio and Leo. Again, we know that he actually is Leo, but where does this Scorpio bit come from? I have no idea, but the gist I'm getting from this article is that the original author wasn't very sure about all of the shorts himself. This thread is from 2006, but that also means that this Wikipedia information is from around that time too. Being so, we come to the conclusion that Libra can be sourced from a 2006 Wikipedia article. Considering how popular this thread is, I'm guessing it's where a majority of the Libra believers originally got the information that it exists. Plankton being Scorpio is probably not talked about and never caught on because by the time this thread popped up in every modern day astrology with Squidward Google search, we had the Leo short featuring him, and as far as we know, there aren't any characters who were featured in more than one short. Still, the point stands that this information is so off compared to what we know now that I certainly wouldn't believe most of it. So what about Virgo? Well, like I said earlier, it wasn't on the 2006 Wikipedia list, but instead can most commonly be found from a 2007 post on dxpnet.com. Here, Pearl is claimed to be Virgo, which I again used in my original video where I failed to notice that Wikipedia is the source. Jeff looked through the SpongeBob article's history on Wikipedia and found in April 2006, Pearl being Virgo was added to the page. But something interesting about this is that the person who edited that small portion into the article apparently used to frequent many cartoon wikis and edited the trivia sections on them. He was very active in editing for that April month, but he doesn't seem to be editing articles anymore, and there's no contact information for him, so we can't really get a first-hand answer about this particular Virgo edition. Jeff proposed that we look through all of his other trivia edits and see if they're factual, but then stated the SB episode Whale of a Birthday was released the next month because Pearl's birthday is in May. Even though May birthdays aren't Virgos, maybe he just added it because he heard of the episode and thought that Pearl should have had a zodiac sign. So this means that once again, the most popular source of Pearl being a Virgo online is again traced back to a Wikipedia article. But we can dig even deeper than this into Wikipedia. As early as August 2005, the very first astrology with Squidward information was added to Wikipedia. Patrick, SpongeBob, and Plankton were the only characters included, notably with Plankton being labeled as Scorpio again. Virgo, Libra, and the rest aside, you'd think that since this is the earliest documentation of the series online, that it would also be the most accurate, right? Well, as I said before, we know that Plankton is Leo, and aside from the fact that Scorpio isn't even discussed as possibly existing, I again highly doubt that they used the same character for multiple shorts even if it did exist, so this information is again probably false. Luckily, there was actually a username connected to this early edit, so Jeff found an email and contacted the editor who added this information. Unfortunately, the editor didn't recall anything about astrology with Squidward, though did confirm that he wasn't even the original author. He had merged that information with the main SpongeBob article, so it was just a copy-paste job, claiming that the original information was added by a couple of anonymous users earlier that summer. Essentially, it once again means that what we're looking at is random Wikipedia edits as the source of this information. And what does that leave us with? Well, almost nothing to point us in any kind of direction that there are more shorts out there. The tone of my original video was more to the point in believing that all 12 shorts existed, but now after going through this new information, I'm more inclined to believe that only 6 of the 12 zodiac signs were in fact made into shorts, simply because of these origin stories. Literally, Wikipedia articles with lots of contradictions and inaccuracies are the only sources we have. In fact, when I was discussing Virgo's addition to the article in April 2006, look at what was written for Squidward. Now it says he could be Scorpio or Libra, even though Plankton still sports that title right above. Additionally, that original SB Mania thread where Libra's popularity arose from was posted 4 months after Virgo was added back in April. But look, where's Virgo? So it had to have been removed sometime in between. And Scorpio? I don't even know how people could have said that. At the end of the day, Wikipedia is the only living source for Virgo and Libra, and this information was reposted on websites that everyone runs into when they Google the topic. So that leads me to believe these shorts' existence was perpetuated by people believing they're real simply by reading these popular websites and not realizing Wikipedia is the source, which is pretty much what I did when I made my original video. And no, that clip of Virgo that was briefly passed around is fake. The quality of the short doesn't match up with the episode before it, and this image of Pearl is one of the first ones to show up in Google Images. So with that said, hopefully this update video gives you some more things to consider about astrology with Squidward. I just don't see how people can insist that Virgo and Libra are real when there's only been wishy-washy Wikipedia articles that point in random directions without anything concrete. I mean, I still get comments on my Teenage Gary video of people claiming they remember the scene, even though we've proven it doesn't exist. So like anything else, I don't believe the memory claim. And like I said at the beginning of the video, I think there's more of a chance that the 6 shorts that we've found already are all the series encompasses, since it's a perfect half-zodiac. 8 out of the 12 is a really weird ratio for the series to end on. But anyway, that's all there is to currently know about the status of this topic. I'd really like to thank Jeff Bullock again for doing this research and bringing it to my attention, and like I said, this topic is still popular and discussed. So maybe one day we'll have official confirmation, one way or another, if there are more shorts to find. But until then, they'll remain a mystery.